lot of those songs were written for 26-year-old voices, but we do our best at 50-something. This song has no vocals at all.
This is the first song that was ever invented. You'll see why.
And that, in fact, I think maybe is true.
It's true.
The first song ever.
So, hope there was a hex, and now we're going to hex our way onto the asteroid we've been sitting on for about 25 years.
Thank you. Kramer Glick, Chris Peterson, Ray Glasser, Richard Kubanacher, Monks of June, Campin, you all, 40 watt, t-shirts, CDs, blah, 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 alcohol, bars, food, enjoyment, more music, etc. Thank you.